How dare they? How dare you? It's a criminal act. It's a dangerous act. You put the lives at risk of our firefighters, the vast majority of whom are out there doing it for free, simply to make a difference and protect their local community. How dare anybody add to the extraordinary conditions that we're experiencing today?